Great Paul. Great Paul.
Go, Paul!
Playing whole set D Hall right now.
Yes, Paul!
Woo! And a back court.
He hit Paul through the ejection.
Go, Paul!
Give it to Paul.
Thank you.
Number 19, Jeff Grinnell. Number 20, Stavros Lee. Number 21, David Weinberg. Number 22, Slavik Goldstein. Coach of the University of Michigan Wolverines, Von Cooper. In the dark caps today, we have the Boilermakers from Purdue, led by number one goalie, Andy Zimmer. Number two, John Litt. Number three, Dietmar Bosma. Number four, Steve Powers. Number five, Ryan Keith. Number six, Graham Taylor. Number seven, Sehan Tubrel. Number eight, Derek Mertz. Number nine, Paul Jackson.
Yeah!
Number 10, Paul Wasilewski. Number 11, Milos Ropalz. Number 12, Robert White. Number 13, Kerry Banfield. Number 14, Andrew Starikowicz. Number 15, Adam Briggs. Number 16, Andy Stewart. Number 17, Justin Watson-Romanka. Number 18, Michael Lopresto. Number 19, Brad McMahon. Number 20, Trevor Sutherland. And the Boilermakers are coached by head coach Scott Russell. Today's referees are Rick Marsh and Andrew Mattson. Teams will now have 5 minutes to continue their warm-up. For Purdue, number 5, number 6, and number 17 have 2 reactions for Michigan, number 2 and 3. Ejection call on number 14 of Purdue, Andrew Sterikalis. That is his first of the game.
Both teams.
Coach Russell brought in his Purdue Boilermakers as the number one seed. They had a very tough double overtime victory against Indiana yesterday in the first semifinal. And the true mark of a champion is being able to rebound and defeat a very worthy opponent, which Purdue was able to come back and get their second one goal victory. So a huge hand goes out to Scott Russell and the champion for the Big Ten, Purdue Boilermakers. Good luck in Florida. Thank you everybody for attending this week's 2001 Big Ten Championship. If it's not, the council is winning.